everything starts with your footwork. Now, we talked about footwork, but we won't focus on that in this one. But we feel like the shot is built from the ground up. The second component in the shot is your starting position. Your starting position is going to vary depending on your strength, but for most of us, it's going to be around hip height, and that shooting hand is going to be behind the basketball. Get that shooting hand behind the basketball, and you should have a straight line going up to the basket. Your shooting foot, your hand behind the basketball right here, and then your elbow should be all in one straight line. Here's my starting position, okay? In order to finish the shot, all you have to do now is lock your joints out. What joints are bent? My ankles are bent, my knees are bent, and my waist are bent. When I lock these joints out, then I finish my shot. Now notice, my elbow finishes above my eye, and I have waved goodbye to the basketball. One rhythmic motion. Not a two-part shot. It's three parts, but it all works together.